Hello and welcome to this video on how to export your route with the connector to your Garmin device. First off, we are going to have to open the route we wish to export. I wish to export this route. It's called TomTom My Drive, but that's all right. Now we go to the top right corner and go to Save As, Export. What is important to know is that my Garmin device is currently connected with my computer using a USB cable. This is important, this is necessary, so please do this. We go to Open Route. This will open the connector and this screen will pop up, and I currently have a new Garmin device connected to my computer with a USB cable, so I will click on this, Export to Device. Converting route, and it is completed. The route is now on my Garmin device, and I will show you shortly how that looks. Welcome back. We just exported a route from the connector to this Garmin device. Please remove the USB cable from the computer and just have the Garmin device. Go to Apps, click on Trip Planner. Here you will see the current trips. That's not important. We go to import. This may take a while. This is going to load up every exported route to this device. So if you have a lot, it may take longer. If you have only one, it will take a shorter amount of time. There you go. We're going to the bottom, as it is the last route we have imported. Route TomTom My Drive route video. This is the route we just exported. We are going to do import, and there you go, it is now in the trip list. We click on it, we're going to click on go. Next destination is the end destination. This other one is the first route point, but you're going to want to click on the end destination. Calculating the route. Please make sure that you have within your settings of your Garmin device, you have turned off the recalculating mode. This is very important, as the route will not look the same on MyRoute-app and your Garmin device if you still have recalculation on. Your Garmin would just make a new route. And as you can see, the route is now on your Garmin device. Like so.